At 9 o'clock tonight, our roving reporter, Nathan Whitefirth, talks to the King of the Squealers, the man with 200, with 20,000 pounds on his head.
Are you not afraid that one day these gangsters who are out to kill you will find out who you are?
Oh, indeed I am. I live in terror of being discovered. Absolute terror. If my identity became revealed, I'd be marked, man.
I think you're sitting in my chair. tell me, are you not afraid that one day these gangsters who are... Can we go again, Ben?